everyone, and welcome to this Facebook Live. I'm super excited to be here with all of you guys today on this Thursday or Monday or whichever day that you are watching this. Hello everyone and welcome to this Facebook Live. And today I really just want to share with you about when I started my business, what happened. And I actually sent an email about this too. So if you guys read that, it's really interesting. So, and for those of you joining me, say hello. I want to see who's here. Hello, ladies. It's not letting me see who's here, but okay, it's all good. So, you know, when I started my business, you know, I think many of us start our businesses or this passion project or whatever you want to call it because we really want to be doing what we really, really love. And so many times we, by doing that, can get stuck into doing something we don't love and feel unhappy in the process. So when I started this business, my main goal and my main mission was really I wanted to spend time doing what I love, which I do. But in the process of that, of building my business, I noticed that I stopped liking it. And this is like really hard for me to admit, and not hard to admit in a bad way, but hard to admit because, you know, it's supposed to be fun. Like, oh, there we are, ladies, back again. Okay. So, hey, Lisa, Yariela, Gina. Hey, ladies. And for those of you joining, make sure you say hello. So, as I was sharing, and like, guys, share with me too. Like, did you feel this way too when you started, like, your venture, like, feeling that you weren't liking it anymore because it became hard, it became challenging? So, when I started my business, it was amazing in the beginning. I was getting results. It was great. But when things were going sour and things were, like, getting more challenging, I started disliking it. And I remember waking up on Mondays feeling like, oh my God, it's Monday again. And I used to feel that way when I used to work 9 to 5. And I'm sure most of you have felt this as well. Like, you know, waking up on Mondays and feeling that weirdness, feeling that like that hole like in yourself, like, God, like it's Monday. And when I used to work full time, I used to feel that. And when I started my business, I used to not feel that until there was a time where I started feeling that. And it really got me to think and question and really go within to ask myself, why am I feeling this? Why am I feeling this way on Mondays? Like, I started this business so I can spend time doing what I love, but I'm not loving anymore. I'm stressed out most of the time. I'm feeling anxious most of the time. I'm just stressed and focused on numbers, and it's not a bad thing to be that, but it's like, it wasn't making me feel good. Like, I wasn't really happy. Even though I was getting success, results, all that good stuff, which in other eyes, like, wow, like, Shanae, you should be so grateful. Like, look at all that you've achieved. Yes, but I wasn't really feeling, like, that excitement or that internal happiness and peace. And I noticed that by Mondays, like I remember on Mondays, I have my mastermind partners and I remember telling them every week, like, you know what? I'm just not happy today. Like I wake up feeling anxious. I wake up not happy. And digging into this, and ladies, for those of you who have felt this, like, have you guys felt this? Gina's like, yes. So for those of you who are here, hello. And like, share with me, have you felt this too? Like, have you felt this way? And share with me in the comments, Lisa, Danitza, Charlene, Yariela, share with me. And here's what I did. I realized, like, really going in and really looking within to find out why I was feeling this way. And I noticed for myself that I started focusing too much on the how in my business. What does this mean? I started focusing on how I was going to get things done and how I was going to do this. And, like, really focusing on the how. And really getting very attached and stuck in it. So when things used to not work out exactly as I wanted it to, like, the how it wasn't working out exactly as I wanted it to, I used to get triggered, stressed, anxious, all that stuff. And it was happening a lot. And I was like, you know what, this has to change. Like, I cannot be feeling this way. This has to change. So what I did, Coco's trying to call me my puppy. So what I did was to start focusing more on the why. Like, it really took some time to spend and really get clear on why I'm doing this in the first place. Like, why do I want to fill this program? Why am I reaching for these numbers? Why am I doing this call? Why am I doing this Facebook Live to start with? You know, like, why? And really digging deep with this why, and I realized for myself, again, spending time on your why is very powerful, and honestly, it's very productive. In the beginning, I used to feel like spending time on my why and, like, getting clear on my desires was, like, waste of time, because I was like, let's just get into action. Let's get the money coming in. But spending time on your why is part of you making money. It is part of you building your business, because when you get clear in your why, when you're focused on that, miracles start happening. You start getting lined up, events, opportunities, people, resources, all of it lines up and happens, like it happens in a very beautiful, magnificent way, but it really happens when you are clear on your why. And not only clear, but you're aligned to your why. So I, when that happened to me, like the Monday blues, I really started focusing more on my vision board, my dreams, you know, writing more, journaling even more. Like these are things that I was doing already, but I was just doing more of it. You know, again, I was telling the girls of Money Flow Master, which is my signature group program, the ones who literally graduated the program this past weekend, and I was like, we always got to remember what brought us to the party. And you know what brought me to the party in the sense of like what brought me to the success I have was these principles of the vision board, the dreaming, the mindset, the thoughts, like the writing. And I was not doing it anymore. And I went back to the basics. I went back to master the basics. I went back to what really brought me to the party. And part of it was getting clear on the why. And something amazing happened. I organized my schedule to make sure that on Mondays I was feeling good, feeling empowered, because I know that when you're feeling good, you're feeling aligned, things line up and amazing things happen. Like I knew that was something that I really had to spend time on and do. So I really was making sure I was doing that. And not only that, but I was really spending time doing things I loved. And something amazing happened. Like I started feeling good again. I started lining up again. Things started lining up in my business again. And I started feeling more excited about Mondays. Like now, I've also made sure that, like, really getting clear for myself why I feel like really taking breaks and really taking time to nurture myself, like my body, my energy, and all that. Because I tend to be the person who can really work a lot and can tend to be a workaholic. So really, for me, like making sure I don't get too workaholic, so I don't like resent Mondays or resent working. And that was something else that was happening. So like spending time on things that I love really helped. Spending time on my why really helped. And really these things really helped me align to what I really want and build this, right? Build this and do what I love. Do what I love. And you know, I can tell you today I woke up feeling amazing. You know, today I woke up early. I woke up like at 5:15 and I went for my run. I went to my yoga class and I had two amazing ideal clients in the morning, which I did clearing with. And it was the most amazing experience. And one of those clients, like we did like this visualization at the end, which was so beautiful. Like she had tears in her eyes. And like doing that session in that moment, I was like, I don't want to be anywhere else. Like this is exactly where I want to be. And this is the feeling that I signed up for business in the first place. Like this is the reason why I started this in the first place, so I could be in that space. So instead of waiting for that perfect moment to be in that space, like be in that space now, start now, start within yourself now. And if you are ready to get started, if you are ready to really build something that you really enjoy and build something that you are in flow with, in alignment with, I want to really invite you. Me and my team are actually doing this, like really for limited time only. We started doing this like a few weeks ago and we're still doing it. So for those of you who are interested, we are offering some complimentary assessments. And these complimentary assessments are available for people who are new to me, to my community, who would really like a plan, who would really like to see how they can get more into alignment with their desires. So it's going to be complimentary for a limited time only. You can go to sherinamayani.com/assessment. So that's sherinamayani.com/assessment and get a session with us. Me, my team will be on the phone supporting you, getting you on, because sometimes what we need is that call, that push, that motivation. And again, create something that you love, you know, create something that you're fully in alignment with. Don't be the person who's going to create something and feel overworked and hate it. Like I was, hating it. And it's crazy. Sarah, oh my God, I'm so happy to see you here. Dawn, hello Dawn. So nice to see you ladies here. Super exciting. So, and now I have a question for you. Do you, like right now, if you were to close your eyes, and I'm going to ask you to do this with me, like close your eyes if you're in a place where you can. Obviously, if you're driving, don't close your eyes. And ask yourself this question. Are you in a place in your life right now that you truly love? Like, are you really enjoying every single day what you're doing? Are you feeling good every morning that you wake up? How are you feeling Monday mornings? And really be honest with yourself. Are you feeling good? Are you feeling not so good? Are you feeling stressed out, anxious, you're hating Mondays, or you're loving it? What are you really feeling? And I would ask you, I'm going to ask you to post that in the comments, like share with me. And again, don't be shy to share, don't be scared. We are in community here, we're sisters here, we got to help each other out and voice that out, because sometimes like just voicing it out, voicing the truth can be so freeing. I was ignoring me feeling this way. I was like trying to cover it by like acting as I was feeling it, which is, I think there's a time where you gotta act it out until it feels good, but it was not working out for me because I had to look at that and work that out, right? And it was only when I looked at it in all honesty and I shared it in all honesty that it really freed me up. So I wanna ask you, how do you feel? Are you feeling amazing? Are you feeling fulfilled, or are you feeling anxious Monday mornings? Like, how are you feeling honestly? And again, be honest. And guys, I see you here, so please comment. Charlene, Danitza, Lisa, Sarah, Dawn, Gina, Yarela. I want to hear from you ladies. How are you feeling right now? And don't be shy. Like, really don't be shy. There's power in community, and there's power in sharing and like supporting each other. So Dawn is sharing, and please guys share. Like, you sharing, you will see how you feel. And again, the reason I ask you to share is because in sharing and being honest with yourself and really looking within, it'll free you. And if you don't know, you're like, you know what, I've not even thought about it, be honest and tell me, like, you know what, I've not even thought about it, but I'm gonna think about it. So Dawn is saying, I wasn't a few months ago, but I finally am feeling good, but I'm also aware of more shifts that are calling to me. Beautiful, Dawn. And it's beautiful to realize that, Dawn, right? That you weren't feeling that a few months ago, but now you are. And I think we always are in a process, right, Dawn? Like, we always are in a process of feeling better and better and better. And then the more we focus on that process, the more better we feel. And not only the feeling, but everything happens with the feeling first, right? In my program, Money Flow Mastery, that's what I'm teaching my ladies. Like, it's like, I'm gonna teach you business, I'm gonna show you the path, we're gonna do the money clearing, but we're really gonna be focusing on that, because in that, like, miracles happen. Like, I was celebrating with my girls this week, like, all the amazing things that were happening and are happening to them, because it really starts with that, right? So Gina, I look forward to Mondays, but because I'm a little anemic, I have a hard time starting my day, and that's what I need to work on. Beautiful, Gina, and it's beautiful to know as well what you need to focus on, what you need to work on. Because knowing what you need to work on, knowing what the gap is, knowing where the issue is, the challenge, you're able to put shed some light to it and shift it, really, just shift it. Who else wants to share? Again, don't be shy. I see you guys are here. Don't be shy. And if you're watching the replay, don't be shy to share as well. Make sure you tag me so I can reply. I'm going to be in this group as well, and I'd love to hear from you. Like, do not be shy. I've started my days with walks in nature, and it's totally changed my morning mindset. Dawn, I remember, like, you and I, when we were coaching, it's like doing what you love, you know, most of the days, and it's amazing. It can be such life-changing. Even recently, I've committed, like, I've been training, I've been, like, exercising since a year now, like, very consistently, at least a minimum of 6 times a week, and whenever I'm traveling and I can't, at least I get 5-10 minutes in. Like, it's been, like, a commitment that I've taken on a year ago, and it's been life-changing for me, like, to do that, because it really helps me move my body, move my energy. Like, I'm great doing energy work and mindset, but really doing something physical has been made a big difference for me. And I've been doing yoga on and off, really, but I'm not really committed in doing it consistently every week. And a month ago, mid-April, I started being very consistent, doing minimum at least 3 hours a week, an hour each class. And it's been life-changing to do that, and, like, including more in my schedule, things I love, especially Monday mornings. I look forward to it, you know, like, and this is where you got to be the creator of your own life, the creator of your own life, and take responsibility as well, right? So you got to be conscious of how you're feeling, and don't be the person who's ignoring how you're feeling. If you're not feeling good, what are you thinking? What are you thinking that's making you feel not good? Shift that. If you do that shift right here, right now, it's going to be amazing what happens next. Like, it is going to be amazing. So Jocelyn, I actually used to hate Mondays, but now I really love them so much and excited about them. Jocelyn, crazy. I used to feel the same thing. It's crazy. But I'm glad that you realize that you're feeling better about it. So first thing I thought was Sarah saying, oh my God, it's so hot. I woke up 6 a.m. this morning. Thanks to sun shining in my entire face. But at the same time, I was just staring at the sky and felt super grateful for feeling that. And yeah, and you know what? It's the small things in life that are beautiful, the small things that we can really be grateful for, and being that energy of gratitude. It's just so beautiful. Feeling alive, and even about feeling so hot and sweating, I woke up super energized. That's amazing, Sarah. And imagine if you wake up in that energy, like, every single day. Like, you'll have a great day, you'll have a great week, you'll have a great month, and guess what? You'll have a great year, you'll have a great couple of years, and then you'll end up having a great life. Because at the end of the day, everyone, like, always wants a great life. Like, and for those of you who want to have an amazing life, a joyful life, a feel-good life, you know, where you're getting results, you're feeling good, you're in alignment, like, say yes. Comment saying yes. that you want that, that you choose that, you decide to have that. Like, let me see your comments. Just say yes, yes, yes. Just like a clear yes. And I really want to ask you to commit to that and declare that, because it's in that commitment that we start focusing on having a good time here, right here, right now, focusing on having a good morning, focusing on having a good hour, focusing on having a good minute, focusing on having an amazing Facebook Live and like really being in the moment. Because when we focus on being in each moment, we end up, again, if I focus, and I've been practicing this even more, thank you, awesome ladies, Gina, Dawn, awesome, Sarah, I love you too, I'm so happy you're here. That's so beautiful. Who else is a yes for this? And like, if you focus each and every second, you have an amazing day, an amazing week, amazing year, and then you end up having an amazing life. After the years pass, when someone asks you like how was your life like so far, you'll be like, oh my god, amazing. Maybe you didn't get the $10,000 a month. I mean, not that there's something wrong with that or good with that, but what I realized in my journey with myself and working with clients, it's really about that first, because in that the rest is created. The money, the clients, the results we want, the dreams we have, all of it is created with that first. Okay, so awesome, Jocelyn. Yes, awesome. So ladies, if you're a yes for this, again, I want to invite you. Me and my team are doing this complimentary for a limited time only. And just to put this into perspective, it is complimentary, but it is our time and money and energy that we are investing in you. Why? Because sometimes we need that. We need that call. We need that shift. We need that kick in the butt sometimes, or that motivation. And you know, we do calls for our clients all the time for the ladies in our group programs and things like that. But we really decide to offer some of them complimentary, especially these assessments, to help you get started. So if you are in for this, make sure you go to sherinamayani.com/assessment. Jocelyn, if you don't mind posting the link in the chat. And if you're watching this, you're watching the replay, make sure you grab one of those. They will be available only for a limited time only. And me and my team will help you in that call to get you clear on your desires, to get you clear what's really holding you back from feeling amazing, so you can build a business, a life that you truly enjoy. So you can start feeling good right here, right now. So if you're interested, make sure you grab that. So it's sherinamayani.com/assessment. That's A-S-S-E-S-S-M-E-N-T. Jocelyn, I'll ask her to post the link as well in the chat. And I'll see you guys. So Jocelyn, it doesn't matter, but it will come in due time. Exactly. And that's the other thing, Jocelyn. I love that you mentioned baby steps. It's really baby steps. Everything is a baby step. Like, the way you do anything in life is baby steps. Like, I have clients telling me all the time, I want to make thousands of dollars tomorrow. Awesome. Start taking baby steps towards that. Start building your mindset towards that. Start building your community towards that. Like, you will reach there. Like, there's no doubt. But you got to start. And you got to start taking baby steps. And you cannot start when things line up and everything's perfect. That's the thing. Many of you are like, you know, hearing this opportunity assessment and are like, oh, you know what? I'm going to wait till everything lines up for me and I have this, this, this. I'm going to encourage you to start taking the first step. And then the first step is this assessment. I'm really going to encourage you to do that, because it makes a big difference when you start taking that first step, and that first go, that first, you know, pull through. So it makes a big difference. And I have decided as well that this coming Monday, so the 22nd of May, I'm going to be doing a Facebook training, a Facebook Live training, but from my Facebook fan page, which is Sherina Mayani. You guys will see that in your email. I'll be sending you a notification of that. And every day next week at 4 p.m. Central Time, which is Panama time, 2 p.m. Pacific Time, which is LA time, Gina, for you. And those in New York and Boston, it's 5 p.m. every week. Next week, from Monday to Friday, I'm going to be doing a training. It's 5 days training every day. And I'm going to be sharing with you how you can start getting in that flow of money, of clients, and everything for your business. And we're going to be doing some really cool clearings. We're going to be doing some mindset stuff, visualization. We'll be doing a little business stuff too. It's going to be really cool. It's going to be really fun. It's going to be complimentary. I'll be doing it free, live streaming from my fan page. So make sure you check that out Monday and you put it in your calendar so you get to see me. I'm going to encourage you to do that. And in that too, I'll be talking a little bit about as well how you can start being in that flow. You know, how you can start being in that flow now. So just by joining that training and like start applying what you'll be learning there, it's going to be powerful for you. And it's going to be really, really exciting. And for those of you too who are interested in continuing working with us and interested in our signature program, Money Flow Mastery, we are starting the next wave in June next month. I'll be talking about that too in the trainings. So make sure you grab that and make sure you watch that, okay? Every day next week at 4 p.m. Panama time, which is 5 p.m. New York time, and 2 p.m. LA time. So Sarah's like, one sec, I thought it was Monday. Okay, that's good, right? Like, it's like having that feeling of every single day. So awesome, ladies. It's been a pleasure to be here with you guys, and I will see you guys on Monday on my fan page. Okay, so that's Sherina Mayani. Make sure you go there. Make sure you hit like and subscribe so you can get notifications when I go live. Okay? Mwah. Bye, ladies.